they wish, and 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 on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you
Hey, back, back, back.
They wish, and they wish, and they wish. It's a lot of bad things.
What?
Thing, 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 thing.
What?
Thing, thing. It's a lot of bad things.
What?
Thing, 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 thing.
What?
Let's go, let's go.
She said, do you love me? Love my boo.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be taking this one off.
It's going to hurt.
I'm going to press on your tooth a little bit so it's not as.
Okay.
Bit. Okay, so we're gonna take the glue off now, so okay. It's gonna feel a little bumpy. This might be worse than the
okay.
Get a cotton roll. Oops. And lick your lips real well.
Okay.
How's your graft feeling?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. We got teeth hurting, so it's a little.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. So.
Okay, and keep your tongue back so you don't get that wet, okay?
Okay.
For him or for you?
Open just a little and bite together. And stay right there. She'll be over in just a moment to get you put back on. What do you mean I did the word? When you say that.
Did you L-pop it already?
I did.
Okay, good. Thank you. There you go.
Uh-huh.
So with that whole mix basically rotate that teeth first with braces and then we're done with braces and then about how long will that hurt? That's not bad, but are you listening? Your mouth is off.
That's
pretty.
For the whole thing, they were probably looking at about 14 months.
We have some spaces to close up. We get light was pretty good in the back. That means you don't have to clear everything. But the light we're off in the back.
Okay.
If you want to do the braces
there. You're putting a knee tie? 16 or 14?
I think I'll double check. I think that's a 16.
Feels like a 16.
Okay. And I can just put that one right back in, right?
Yeah. And I think
we need to check the upper for direction.
Yeah. I'd go ahead and take the coat tie off because you don't really need it anymore.
Okay.
Could you go back to the treatment card here? Let me get this out. I know it's fun having it in there, but okay. Oh, I see it. I see what I need to see. All right. Bye, Dan. Thanks. Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah, I would take the coat tie off. That just makes it hard to brush, and we don't need it. Open up a second. Yeah, that's what I do.
Did you plan on just replacing the case on the upper? Is that still sufficient?
Yep.
Okay.
It is. And do we have overcorrections or anything? Because we can detail.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. The upper right one is out.
Okay.
Upper right three in.
Okay.
Upper left two, mesial out.
Mesial out. Okay, I need to do that.
You need to take that out.
That is not done.
That's really not
bad,
right?
Don't like that.
It's a matter of also, like,
yeah. Bite straight down. Let me see what your bite looks like. Very good. Okay, thank you. So to see how I need to shape this. And I'll need you to lig the upper left two, because we're doing mesial out on it. And can I have a marker, please?
Yes.
Actually, I'll need you to lig both twos, because they really both need mesial out.
Did you want me to make a note of that?
No. Just, we'll just look at it next time.
All right, let's get your wire back in. Oh, I need to, I'm going to cut that off. Thank you. That went flying that way?
Yeah.
So have you known people who have gone to Korea?
Mm-hmm.
And they liked it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like Korean food?
Yeah.
That's good. Able to get authentic.
All right.
My husband, I don't know where he was. Somewhere. Need to freeze the wire.
Okay.
So that we can get this fully engaged in this tooth.
Okay.
Sorry, I know that's sore. it's going to even probably be more sore.
Mm-hmm.
But at least it'll feel stable because it's going to be held nice and tight mm-hmm. to the wire, so should make it feel sort of stable. Makes my teeth hurt because I know what that feels like. And she's going to have you come back in 4 weeks.
Okay.
It's gonna be a fun day. Did you already take something?
Mm-mm.
You should do that.
Okay.
Before you come, a couple hours before you come, go ahead mm-hmm. and take some ibuprofen.
Okay.
That way it starts working.
Yeah.
And then, because this is creating the inflammatory process.
Right.
And so maybe that would help you, you know, deal with it after. So, are you're on the base all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so like last weekend, I think it was last weekend, like there was a ton of shooting.
Really? Maybe the range
like,
was going on?
Like more than normal.
Yeah.
And is that a cannon they blow off every morning?
Mm-hmm.
What time does that happen at? 6?
6:30 and at 5 o'clock.
Oh, at 5 o'clock too?
Mm-hmm.